Alright. So, welcome back to Let's Play PUBG. Co-op with Majestic as usually.
Hello there.
Where we are going to do a short stream because I'm tired.
That's the gist of it.
Yep. Well, we have no D&D, so maybe we can actually play some more this week.
Yeah, we can play tomorrow and the day after that for sure.
Cool.
Should we go third person duo again?
Sure. I want to know how long it would take us to get back to that third place.
Yeah, probably gonna die.
Yeah, we were so unlucky. Or rather, we were quite lucky to get there, but then...
We made good choices.
We did.
And
except
luck
for the end there.
Definitely helped. Yeah, fuck that ending. The adrenaline got to me.
Yeah, me too. I should have killed that guy. I had all the abundance. The guy
the
had
final
tried.
Seconds are the perfect adrenaline rush. How the body responds and you can do shit properly.
Yep. You probably should have dropped a grenade in there, like a smoke grenade or something.
Yeah, I never pay attention to the grenades. I pick them up always and then forget them.
Yeah.
We should remember them more.
For sure. Alright. We'll drop at the ruins, maybe?
Yeah. Sure.
They look big. And we're not going close there. Can also drop there.
Yep. Not a bad spot.
Yeah, let's try that. And there are a lot of houses around. Adwood's up? Okay.
Jump.
Am I in the wrong place or you?
Alone. I'm a bit out of place, but I'm trying to steer.
Alright, yeah, it seems like a nice place. 1, 2, 3, 5 houses in here. I'm having some lag issues. I'm gonna pick this weird anyway. Oh, hello. Put that there. 556. Okay, got the rifle. With the Uzi or automatic, whatever.
Of course, I never find a weapon in the first house.
Shotgun took me. Oh, there is a weapon here. Nope, I don't want to switch it. AKM. Not enough room.
There is a police vest here if you want one.
I do.
My map is on the map, I think. Ah, I found another EKM here. Nice.
Cool.
No space. Great.
What is the here, by the way? Okay, I see.
Down a marker. I think if you follow it with the compass, it's better than looking it on the map.
I don't want the fucking bolts. Bolts, drop them. Oh, shotgun. You know what? I'll keep the. Uzi or automatic, really not Uzi. Be nice if I could get the backpack.
Okay.
2 minutes 42. Ha, are we close to the circle?
Not at all.
Jesus. Something. Okay. Here's this vest.
Justin.
Did you check up here?
No.
Right, and then we try to look at something. Oh, I forgot to change the whole thing.
Okay.
This is what screwed me up last time. Settings, gameplay. Use it. Yeah, damn it, what are you?
It should be gameplay.
Yeah, okay, that's it.
Aim should be on hold, ADS should be on top.
Yep, yep. I still get the same thing. What the fuck?
Weird. If I click once, right-click once, gets me on ADS. If I hold it, he just zooms in a bit.
I went the other way around, and that's how I had it, but it didn't work. It's still toggle. Let's put everything on hold, see what happens. Nope. Okay, I'm changing the settings, but they don't seem to matter, unless I'm changing something different.
You change the controls, maybe? No, right?
Not the gameplay, aim, hold, ADS, hold. Nothing, doesn't matter.
Maybe default.
I tried all four and it doesn't matter at all. Anyway, next time, out of game, let's go find the car or something.
Is that a car over there? Nope. That's nothing like a car.
Let's follow the roads to have a car somewhere.
Or I see some run. Square things, but don't see a car. You should put binoculars in the game.
Yeah, Dayz had those.
Yeah. I think I see a car, but so did I like 5 minutes ago. That looks more like a car.
I hear something.
Oh, that sounds. Shit. Get down. Okay, he's going away.
I want to take his vehicle.
Yeah. I think I see a ladder or something. But east.
Okay. We're not gonna make it on foot. I haven't found a single badge, let alone a medkit, whatever it's called.
I got 10 bandages, I can speed them once we reach the car.
Okay, I see two.
Looks wrecked from here.
I think it's fine. It's not rusty or anything. Oh, there is another car over there. Although I think this works.
Oh, yeah, there's a jeep down.
Yep.
Do you want the bandages so we don't die?
Not for now. Let's go. Go there. Go through here.
Ooh,
and then that way. Maybe we should have taken the jeep.
Yeah. Too late.
Yeah. There's a zip
here.
Zip here,
yeah.
Stop saying the same things I say. Wow, that's slower actually.
Yeah, what the fuck? Why is the ladder faster?
It's not a ladder, it's a dala or whatever.
That's, yeah.
Yeah. Three. My performance is rough for me today.
So far it's okay-ish for me.
Well, it's not really that bad, but it's sub 30 probably. Or maybe it's a horrible turning.
Yeah, it is.
Look at this, actually, this building here. Seriously, jeeps can drive faster than this. Especially in mountains, that's the whole point. Crowbar, 9mm.
There's a red box inside.
Oh, I have a red box. It's fine. Okay.
Now we're in the red zone, of course.
It's fine. Plus, I'm also streaming, which, you know, probably doesn't help. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Shit. Okay, go, 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 go.
Oh shit!
Okay.
How did we survive this?
Alright, here. Stop.
The enemy was south, so watch it in case they snipe.
Yep, yep. I think they'll probably come here and not snipe. What is this? Wow, this house has nothing. Disappointing.
No box anywhere.
There is a helmet level 2 if you don't have one.
I got a level 1.
Well, I have a level 2, so. Oh, a backpack, finally. Let's move on further in. Let's try going. Fuck, this is gonna suck. It's gonna end somewhere here or something. Let's go that way.
Should we get the jeep or not?
Yep, actually no, we don't need to. Let's just walk. Less noise.
No, there's a bug here too.
Really? <Yeah. laughs> The vaulting system needs some work. I should pick some grenades. Actually, I have some grenades, should set them. Okay, let me see. Grenades, stun grenade. That's fine. Cool. Police vest level 1, Molotov.
I see a jeep there, maybe someone parked.
Yep.
See a moving jeep on the west. They just parked right just now.
Yeah, I see them.
Busy area.
I don't think anyone's here. Famous last words and all. At least the doors are closed.
Yeah, that's what they do. That's how they get you. Watch the corners. Oh, whoa, shit.
Are you in?
That was southwest.
I see them, they are going around on the wall to the northwest.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I need the bandits, because I'm dying. Yeah, he's here. Got him. Next to my body.
Damn, at the bullets.
Oh shit.
Well, I'm fucked. This is a bad position.
Yeah, don't move. I think two others are fighting with them. Because someone got knocked out, unless you knocked him out.
I knocked him out, that guy, but how the fuck am I out of bullets? I thought I had a lot of them. It was a bad place. Bad pick on my part.
I think that guy resurrected him, maybe.
Did they leave? Nope, keep hearing someone. Have no visibility.
Watch out, I think your gun is clipping through the wall.
God damn it.
The fuck are those guys running around both of them? Oh, there he goes.
You see me? I think he saw me.
I think he opened the door and then closed it again. Now he's gonna come out.
Everyone is shooting each other.
Yep. Nice. That was awesome. Next.
Can I get third one? Probably not. He's going around. Why am I fucking single? Can they hear you when you move crouched?
I think yes. You have to hold control and move to move way slower. Which makes your footsteps even less pronounced. Unless you rebound control or something else.
Could be. Wow. I really need to move. But I'm pretty sure he's still there.
The jeep is straight ahead, just go for it, maybe. Shit. Shit. Oh, nice distraction on the door.
Yeah, but I don't have anything. Well, shit.
We should have split the bandages.
Yep. Run of healing items.
He's there.
Yeah, I see him.
Don't peek. Don't peek.
God damn it.
Yeah, no time. Just leave.
No. I'm not leaving. I'll die here.
He has to move eventually. Because of the...
Yeah, and that thing is on his back.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm dying anyway, so might as well try to get him.
Footsteps. Someone else might be...
You were speaking, so I couldn't hear the footsteps.
Well, I was telling you that I hear footsteps, so it's the same thing.
I got 2 kills at least.
Nice. Those were nice kills. Nice positioning.
Yeah. But I got you first. 13, not bad.
Yeah, close. And this game wakes you up just like Rabbit Link.
Yeah. Alright, this time I'll we'll jump and see if I can actually fix my controls. I don't think so, but let's stay to the first area and do nothing for now until I can fix it, because I can't check it another way, which kind of sucks.
Maybe set them to default.
Yeah. I think I've changed something, but I don't remember what it was. Anyway, I'll set them to default and see. Can I get anything better? Graphics. Full screen window, the FPS, brightness. Maybe I can drop the textures a bit. Post processing. I don't know if that will help. It's probably a server issue, not.
Yeah,
a settings
so.
Issue.
It's
because I seem to have the same performance, whatever I do.
Yeah, I think everyone is complaining about it. The servers are not great. Desert.
Mm-hmm. Go there.
Too early. I think most people will jump.
That's fine. I will change my controls, basically.
Yeah, we can also play and not die.
Do it. Jump.
God damn it.
I'm not even going where it says. I'm going straight down.
We need to find a weapon to change.
Straight down,
check
go.
The controls.
Yeah, I think we'll find a pistol at last. At least. Let's see. Settings. Gameplay defaults. Alright. Aim, hold, ADS, toggle. I need.
Yep.
The other way around?
Yep. That's how it should be.
Okay. Oh. Oh, lag.
The lag is real.
Oh wow, okay. Scopes and the backpack level 2 here.
Someone else is around.
Yep.
Drop with us.
And not a single gun, of course. Watch out, he's coming to kill me. He's where I am. I don't know. Oh, you are too far away. Doesn't matter. Okay.
I got him, but too late.
Yeah, too far away.
Did he have weapons? Why didn't he shoot me?
Maybe he ran out of bullets.
Okay, what's the fastest way to die?
Abort. That is the fastest way to die.
I meant without aborting, obviously.
Drop a grenade on your feet.
I want to pew pew. There's no one around, of course, not that I wanted.
Nice sound design as far as the guns go.
Yeah, that's how they should sound.
Yep.
Like, not deep, just a row.
Fucking Tomb Raider. Worst gun sounds ever.
Oh my god. Pew pew.
Whoever did the design for that game, the sound design should be ashamed.
Okay, exit the lobby. No one wants to get
no
it.
No pew pew. This is released too, at least it's out of early access. For a game that has sold so much, the performance is unacceptable, really. On the other hand, if Star Citizen ran like this, I would be ecstatic.
True.
I was reading some posts on a thread about it, and it seems like most of the people don't crash anymore and can play around. Not great FPS, but still enough to play around, which is a huge improvement over the last time we tried it.
For sure. Well, they're getting there. God damn it, I crashed. Eww, he's killing
me. Alright, I'm going to the lobby.
Yeah, like you were saying, for a game that just released.
Yeah.
Crashing,
I think by the time we finish Divinity, if we manage to do that, it's gonna be in a pretty playable state. Relatively, of course.
Hopefully. I don't mind playing it on low anyway. Graphics look great on all settings.
I don't think it's a setting matter. It's purely a server matter, because even if you have a kinda mediocre PC, you still get pretty good performance on an empty server, from what people have said.
Yeah, I read about the using the cheat engine or something to go offline, and they have great frames.
Which bodes well for Squadron 42.
Yep. Should run okay. Now this game doesn't want to work.
Do I have enough? I think I have enough for a crate. Get crate. I received the Wanderer's crate. My crates. Open crate. Cargo pants base. It's appointing as an option, but, you know.
Yeah. I don't think we get great stuff from the crates.
I want the... the leather... coat.
Last... yeah.
Yeah, it's not the duster, but yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's a good thing to give you the... chicken dinner. Because at least it's black.
At least he keeps the party without inviting, even though I crashed.
Yeah. Better than GTA 5 already.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh man, if actually Red Dead is good online. So many games to play, and we need to fucking play a lot more to get through the games we already have.
There is Jesus. No end. The games ever again.
When did they release like 100 games per day? No shit. Jesus Christ.
Yeah. It's just no way.
Yeah, unless you play all day long and even then.
Zero hits.
Is there no way to hold the pants?
No, I don't think so.
Alright. Let's see.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, nice.
There's always an asshole for some reason. I don't know why. Because young people, I guess.
Statistics. Yeah. You get enough people in one place. You're bound to get.
Jump.
Yes. I see two other guys. Great.
Are they following us? That's really far away, the one we have. Let's see first.
Yeah, they might be going straight down. See them anymore. Oh, I see one on east of me. He's on the green house. He took the car and went away.
Okay. Okay.
Wow. That was fast.
That was actually kind of clever.
Yeah, he got a car.
No, he ran away before we could we can hit each other. That's what I meant. No reason to kill each other yet. Backpack also, level 1. There's a backpack level 1.
Hmm, found a backpack level 2.
There's a police vest level 1. Found level 2.
Where the fuck are the stairs in this house? In this architecture.
There's another police level 2. In this house where I am now.
Mm-hmm, I'll take it.
I forgot to check my...
This is the emptiest house I've been.
And again, it works the same way. I tap once, and I go aim down the sight. I hold it, and it zooms a bit.
That's how it should be.
I hold it the other way around.
Well, crap.
But it doesn't work the other way around for some reason. Because when I want to go down the sights, I don't want to... I want to hold it. Anyway, doesn't matter. I guess.
No weapons, but found 3 backpacks already.
4 backpacks. There is a shotgun over here. No rifles. So far.
I only have a Beretta.
What the hell is this? Whoa. What the fuck? That's interesting. What does it take? 762. And he dropped a shotgun, why? There we go. It's gonna be interesting.
What did you find?
A DP-28. Which is a... No, it's a machine gun. The heavy machine gun type. You know, with the... things below.
Does it have a tripod. Bullet belt?
It has a disc above the gun.
Ooh, nice.
It's pretty cool design-wise. Not sure if it's good, but design-wise it's great.
There is a helmet. Oh, you have a helmet, thank you.
How far away are we? We're inside.
It's the first time I find no weapons at all.
Oh, you check this.
Yeah. Yeah, I checked that house.
Okay. You find? I still didn't find any healing items.
I found 5 bandages.
Okay.
But that's all.
I guess we checked everything. Let's move. Let's move.
What was the shotgun?
Let's go there. The shotgun was over here. This house, I think.
I would need.
The hell is it?
Found a medkit.
Cool, I don't find it. I can't find the shotgun. No.
Okay. Can't hit shit with a shotgun anymore.
Alright, let's go. You don't have the pistol?
Yeah.
Here, take the shotgun. I'll keep the other thing.
Let's hope it's good.
Better than the pistol.
Oh yeah.
Let's go upstairs.
Found another med kit. Oh wait, I found a med kit and a first aid kit.
Nice.
Let me give you the first aid.
I will take that. Disappointing house. Is there 4 diamonds?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Got it. Let's go.
The high ground, I'm making.
There's a good thread on the forum about that. Memes about the prequels. Some of those were pretty good.
Yeah.
I think the one was I have the high ground, Anakin, so Obi-Wan wins. And the other one was Darth Maul saying, I have the high ground and he still loses. And he's, what the fuck?
Shit, I crashed again. I think I can get back in the game, bro.
Okay, I'll... you're still running.
God damn it, stop me.
How? Don't shoot. Let me shoot you in the leg. In the leg. Wow, I think you're faster than me too.
I'm gonna win again.
You reached the house, yes, and we are still going.
Yeah, I'm rejoining, I think.
Alright, if you manage to stop, come back.
Okay, I hear sounds. Okay. I stopped. This machine.
Alright, there is nothing here.
See? My AI knew.
Should we stay here and see, till we see where the thing goes?
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
Let's hide inside. Actually, this is a crappy place, but you know. This is a pretty crappy place, actually. This is indefensible. That house. It only has windows. It doesn't have any walls or... yeah, this is pretty crappy. Can hang around here though, although... Let's try going to that place. I would like a better weapon. Actually, I'm not sure how good the weapon is. Does it say how... range is half a bit. Eh, that's not bad.
How's the power?
Light machine gun, really? Light machine gun? That doesn't look like a light machine gun. The power is about half too. How many...
Wow, I crashed again.
Oh my god, what the hell? Today is not our day.
Am I walking?
No, this time no.
Again. That's good.
This kind of reminds me of Dayz standing in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, true.
What I was asking, yeah, how many 12 gates do you have?
I think I have a lot, I'll split them.
Yeah, drop me at least 5 or something.
Much is still in progress, continue please. Okay. Yeah, I have a ton of... No, wait. I have a ton of 12 gates.
Okay. Drop me some and then we'll move...
I dropped them here.
Okay. A nice loading animations too. Okay. Good.
I like how there is a different... time of day.
Yeah, the game looks good in this time. Golden hours.
Yeah.
Whoa, okay. I'll take this. Well, it has two M16 here. I'll pick half the bullets and leave the rest.
Found an...
for you.
Up here. M416.
Yes. That's what it has here too.
No, mine is better. It's the HK variant. Actually, I'm not sure if it's better. I have no idea how to read the comparison again.
Yeah, the comparison is killing me.
Oh, you don't want the machine gun?
I'll prefer to keep the M16.
Okay. Do you have the bullets for the machine gun? I'll definitely try it if I ever get a chance.
I think it uses... what does it use? 762?
Yes. Cool.
Okay, the battery. This is gonna be crap now. Go that way. Rather, let's go that way. Oh, it had the red sight. Well, we need the scope anyway.
Yeah, it is a light machine gun. Heavy machine guns need to be grounded to fire, by the way.
Yeah. See some houses over there. Actually...
we should wait, see where the survey goes. Now that we have the M16s.
Don't have a lot of bullets for them, but yeah.
How many bullets do you have?
90.
It's enough.
Yeah, I think I had 100 and something last time and they just ran out instantly.
I think that was a bug.
I don't know, maybe.
It shouldn't be.
Do you have any scopes?
I do not.
Okay.
The circle is gonna update soon.
Yep. I can drink some water.
Or is that the... Shit, we're in a red zone.
Okay, go.
Oh, the circle is going upwards.
It would be nice if we could avoid the school, but I don't think that's an option.
We can bypass it and go to Razok.
I don't think that's a better option.
Definitely not. This is the worst place to be, actually, both of those.
Alright, let's go here and we'll see. Like it.
I can feel everybody's scopes on us.
I-56. Wow, this place is huge. Let's go up. Wouldn't mind more healing items. Do the coats help with anything?
I don't think so. No too many windows here.
The fuck? There are some 762s here.
I see someone south. He's next to a tree.
He's going to the vehicle.
Alone.
They're never alone usually. He's going, he's going, he's gone.
Yeah, I see him from here.
Smokers. Guess I can't get it.
He looks alone, maybe his partner died or something.
Yeah.
Anyway, he's going way away.
Had a gun. Came, give me a scope.
Hide. He might still be hiding southeast because I didn't okay. see him pass the tree, so watch out.
No scopes anywhere. Let's go. Boots, no one cares. Ooh, I'll take that. Why are the hell the scopes the hardest thing to find in this game?
Because they are not the most important. Ah, found a 2X.
I guess I could be bypassing a lot of them and not seeing them. Where are we going? Ooh, we need to move. Let's move. We are far away.
I have an extra red dot if you want.
Okay, let's. Let's go. Let's go. We're far away.
Come on the top floor. Wait. Actually, don't wait. I'm coming. Fuck this, this is a bad spot.
Yeah, but we need to go, so, you know.
Let's go on that shed. No, wait, there's someone else going there. I see people east, but are on your right, running okay. towards the brick house.
Come this way.
Okay.
Okay, let them get in there. So we'll take, say bike, so we'll take the bike and go. The bike will make a lot of noise though.
I think we got people behind us. I heard shots just now.
Okay.
Yeah, we're stuck.
Let's go this way. Hopefully there is no one in there. I see a door open though. Oh, is that door?
Get the red dot. I just dropped.
Okay, let's skip this. Go straight. Man, this is a crappy place.
huge shots from there.
Yeah, but that's where we need to go, so you want to wait? How much time? Oh, it's shrinking and where we are.
Yeah, it's almost there.
Maybe we can get this room, this house.
Ah, great. Yeah, that's the place to be, I guess.
Well, there are guys there already, so...
Yeah.
We'll have to wait until it's closer time to get there. This is crappy, crappy area.
There's a loot crate too. Oh shit. You let them kill each other, I guess.
Yep. Hopefully no one can come from behind.
I hear shots from the north.
Yeah, me too.
I hope there wasn't... Oh yeah, there was someone. There's someone on the southwest behind us. Stay crouched. Stay prone, actually.
There is someone...
West, southwest.
Yep, I see someone... on 265, something like that.
Yep. They are going on the left. If you look west.
I don't see them while I'm prone.
Yeah, they don't see you either, hopefully. Those guys were in those houses that we were just about to go. I saw them leaving. I think they went south. Or they're just waiting.
We'll have to make a run for it.
Yeah, let's go. The circle is closing.
I see a jeep going there. There they are. Cover me, I'm killing.
Damn, I think we're final five teams or something.
There was another guy there, did you get him?
I think I knocked him down, so he probably died from the...
Okay.
...thingy.
On your left, right.
Shit, now he has cover.
Yeah, yep. I wish I had a scope. Okay, get in here. Check that side. That side, over there. North. Side, fuck. Go, 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 go inside. Fuck.
Shit.
Oh goddamn, that was the best mode. Recoil was insane.
I was so close.
Third again. God damn it. Should have moved earlier. That was okay, that was fine actually. We should have gotten those two. There was the one guy that came out and I shot him, but I only had a single shot. And damn, that recoil was insane. Not bad. Killed one. Got third.
Yep. That was nice. Got close again.
Yeah. I think that's good enough for today.
Sure. Good way to end it.
Yep. We'll get one of these. We're getting close, so I think we were actually in a pretty good spot.
I didn't see the circle closing. I missed that completely.
Yeah, me too. I saw it after it started closing. Which was not great. Anyway. Alright, thank you for the McBuy. If you got this on YouTube, you know what to do. We'll be back tomorrow with probably some Divinity.
Yep.
Good night.
Good night.